Oh, yeah, baby. Oh, yeah. Hey, this is Ken for the Information Nation bringing you more stuff. That's right, more stuff. Today, I want to talk about juice. Told you I'd be bringing you a video. Told you I'd be bringing you a video about some of the juices that I, something that I've purchased. One of them was Seduce Juice, which I told you before. Really enjoyed the vape. Really enjoyed the vape. I ordered two 118 mil bottles. These cotton pickers are humongous. Look at that. The size of that cotton picker compared to a regular bottle. They're pretty darn good size. And I ordered the juice. I've ordered from them before. They have two juices that I really enjoy, and now I've got a third one. I found a third one. They sent me a sample of snake venom. They just sent me a little bitty cotton picking sample. I went through this as soon as I got it. I mean, I tried it, and guess what? It didn't last me very long because I just continually vaped the darn thing. It was that good, at least to my way of thinking. I don't want anybody to think that, you know, I'm pushing anything on you. I'm not. I did not. I want to have this disclaimer right now. Seduce Juice is not paying me. They are not sending me samples. This is my opinion. So I have no connection to Seduce Juice whatsoever. I want you to understand that. I want to be upfront and personal with you. But anyhow, I ordered the stuff. Was really amazing with it. They're out of North Carolina. I ordered the stuff. 3 days later, I had it. In 3 days. And I shipped through regular mail. And they give you stuff like, you know, points. And right now I get enough points to take like $10 or $15 off an order, but that's okay. I just let them accumulate, and then one day I'll buy the company. Anyhow, I wanted to show you Seduce Juice's website and these three flavors that I got, which is Snake Venom, Snake Oil, and Envy, and show you what they're all about. So why don't we just go to the website? Okay, here we are at the Seduce Juice website. And as you can see, I mean, they've got other things going on here. They get some mods and that. But their juices, like here on the side, you can see they got Preferred Stock, Five Pawns, Cut Wood, People's Vape. They have an assortment of juices. And when you go down, they have their feature product, which is all from their signature collection. You can see them down here. Here you got Snake Oil, Snake Venom, Jezebel. They got a Mega Sample Pack, Snake Eyes, Exodus, 720, White Walker, Caesar. So they have a variety of stuff. Now, I told you what I'd purchased. So let's start out. They sent me a sample. They sent me a sample of Snake Venom. And I showed you the bottle earlier. And that was a very good vape. I went through that in no time. I mean, I just lit it up and went to town on that. It is very, very nice. And you can see it's $8.99, and the $8.99 is for a 15 mil. You can get 30 mil for adding $7 more, $15.99, or you can get a 118 mil for $34.99. Now, the one thing I told you about Seduce Juice earlier, they have sales. They had a Friday the 13th sale that was, I mean, it only went for like about 5 hours. Went from like 1 o'clock until 6 o'clock at night. And if you don't, you know, they sent me an email alert. Boom, I jumped on it. And that's where I got my 218 mil bottles for $24.99, which is a $10 savings. But anyhow, you can get your nicotine strength. If you look at this, your nicotine strength, anywhere from 0 to 24 milligram. And they do sell a 0.3, which is what I've been vaping on recently. Great place. Snake Venom is a delightfully creamy and crisp peach vape with notes of coconut. Very similar to Snake Oil in character. A juice with juicy peaches transposed for the pear. And they tell you their recommended steeping time. So they give you all the information you need. And, excuse me, like I said, it was a great vape. Really a great vape. I went through that little bitty jar. I'm going to order more of this. The next time you have it on sale, boom, 118 mil bottle. I don't buy a lot of juices from other companies. I make my own. I tend to like my own juice. But this stuff here, it's really well worth looking into. The other ones that I got snake oil. And I had that before. And snake oil is very good. It's a very good vape. Got the same thing all the way up to 118 mil bottle. Snake oil, the Seduce Juice bestseller. Our signature cream base with the emphasis on pear and a hint of coconut. And there, once again, is your recommended steep time. It's good. That's all I can tell you is it's good. You know, you might want to check these people out. I have not tried anything other than their signature collection, which is right here. The other one that I got was Envy. And I've had that before, and I really enjoyed the vape on that. Same thing, you can get all the way up to 118 mil bottle. Fresh and juicy, sun-ripened boysenberries blended with papaya and the fruit of exotic angels. I don't know what the hell an exotic angel is, but it sounded pretty damn sexy. So I went out and I bought a bottle of it. I originally bought a 30 mil. And when they had the sale, I went out and bought 118 mil. The two that I vaped the most from them are the Envy and the Snake Oil. And now I'm going to add to that the Snake Venom. I really, really enjoyed the vape on that. Okay, back to FaceTime. We're going to wrap this thing up. I'll put a link down in the description so you can get to Seduce Juice. If you'd like, give them a try. Like I say, it's not just their signature series. They have other ones out there that I think you may just find you enjoy. Ship time is great with these people. I've had no problems with them, and I've ordered from them. This is about the fourth time I've ordered from them. But like I say, mostly I vape my own juice, my own homemade brew. So I just kind of leave it at that. But every now and then I get lazy and I want to try something. And I tried Seduce Juice and I've liked it. So just might be another one you want to add to your repertoire, bookmark the darn thing and you can keep going back if you like. But take a look at them. You might enjoy what you see. But hey, that's just my opinion. This has been Ken for the Information Nation bringing you more stuff. Hey, subscribe if you would, give us a thumbs up, and remember, in the meantime, in between time, ain't we got fun? Hey, have a great day.